best mix of the 80s, 90s, and today. It's Mark Wallengren. Thank you for listening. I've got my Behind the Song coming up in a little under an hour from now at 5:30. And today's story is basically about a young man that's got to choose between being a soldier or a musician. And I wrote that and I realized, well, we know what choice he made, but an interesting one and a cool story that is right out of here in Los Angeles. That's a kid from Georgia who makes good. Let's give away some tickets to San Diego Zoo Safari Park. The safari, the summer safari with late hours. I've got Marcy on the phone. Marcy, you are caller 21.
Yeah.
Isn't that best? And you know, Maggie was the one who said, pick that line. And today is Maggie's last day. Oh.
Oh, I know. We're going to miss her so.
Such a great lady. She's on to bigger and better things. She will be wandering around the halls, but they're not going to replace her because you know why? She's irreplaceable. And they save a lot of money if they don't replace her. So what do you think the reason is? Yeah, exactly.
So much.
Listen, you enjoy San Diego Zoo Safari Park.
Oh, my gosh, I'm so excited. I've never been.
Well, you are going to love it, and it's worth the drive down there. This time of year is just beautiful. 4:37, we do play the best mix of the 80s, 90s, and today, Richard Marx and his classic love song right here waiting.
Oceans of heart, shocking earthquake.